have a thing for foods that have charming, amazing names that beg to be described. Like, what's the story behind a thing called pan de mujer, which translates to bread of a woman? Hola. ¿Qué tal? Mucho gusto. Yo soy Patty.
Ay, yo soy Lourdes.
Lourdes, pero I've never heard the name pan de mujer. Quiero la historia, I want the story, and I want to learn how to make the bread.
Sí, es que se va a preparar y ya. Pásela.
Y huele a dulce.
Sí.
Es su chiquita.
Sí.
And look at this, beauty. Sí, nos lo conectamos, we have to plug that.
Sí.
A ver, entonces... Lourdes and her family have been baking bread here for 40 years, and the recipe has always been the same.
Harina.
Harina.
Este es azúcar, ¿no?
Are you guys following? 2 buckets of flour, 1 bag of sugar, and 2 lids of yeast. Tú. ¿Es manteca fresca?
Sí. Ya, ya, ya.
¿Ya?
Sí.
Cuando se inició esto, hace 40 años, nosotros iniciamos con leña, el horno.
Ah, ¿ustedes son los que inauguraron el nombre de pan de mujer?
Sí, pues somos los iniciadores aquí en Altata con el pan de mujer.
Ah, it's called pan de mujer because it was different from the bread that they used to make and it uses piloncillo.
Sí.
Yo soy Patty.
Yo soy José Héctor Villalobos.
Ah, he's Loli's husband.
Ella dice, hasta la tumba mujer, yo también digo, cuando pongo, hasta la tumba mujer.
He says, if she weren't a cook, she'd be a singer. Yo le agarro la manita.
Pero qué bueno.
¿Qué voy a hacer?
Si de veras te quiero, yo te adoré. Y olvidarte no puedo.
Ay, mira, qué voz. Started with just this dough being filled with the piloncillo, but then the customers started demanding different fillings, and so they started filling it with pumpkin jam, with cajeta, and then she started adding cream cheese. ¿Qué le pone, periódico?
Este trabaja con diésel.
Eras el pan y el hombre lo... Okay. He knew that the oven was hot enough when he sort of put his hand around there. How do you know it's ready? You never look at a timer.
Bueno, aquí no me vale. Estamos checando.
No thermometer, no timer. Truly artisanal, traditional. ¿Esa de qué es?
Es de piloncillo.
I had never seen these of brushing the simple syrup on bread that just comes out of the oven. It's so smart. Se carameliza. It caramelizes as soon as you brush it. A ver, ¿cuál agarro de acá?
Esta también.
Esta. Esta es de piloncillo.
Sí.
That piloncillo, that's like such a rustic, sweet, like hardened caramel. That's also a little bit soft. It's just irresistible. That's why she sings all day. I'd be singing too. Gracias.
Falta que termine acá, quien quede arriba.